I would not advise Martha on anything. She's not a woman. She's old enough to decide for herself. Now, I was going through social media the other day. Many of the comments were saying to Martha, do not run for Ghana. Many Ghanaians are telling her, don't. Don't run for Ghana. You'll be crazy if you run for Ghana. You know, this is and Ghanaians, the majority of them, founding her. She loves her country. But how long? But things move on. Time doesn't stand still for anybody. And at best, his career is a short career. Maybe a 10-year span and you're past your peak. She's not going to sit down. She still loves athletics. She's got her, and she's pursuing her academic laurels. Maybe she wants to do a master's, probably she would like to do a PhD. But athletics is still a positive part of her life. She has proved that in the United States, where I think in the university and the university meets, she's won about 20-something medals. Broken records at Norfolk State University. And she's had a glowing report, a citation from Norfolk for what she has done at the sports department there. So, and the fact is that she has nothing to prove to anybody. Nothing to prove. There's no athlete living in Ghana right now who has achieved what she has achieved. It's a fact. This is Martha's gold medal. Only the gold medal. I was not chairman when she won it. These are the very same people who were chairman when she won it. Yet they can't keep the person. They have to punish the person who won this gold medal for Ghana. The only one in Ghana's history. So she's done her part.